You'll love this. You know, I've always wondered why we hide here on random nights. I finally got Mum to tell me, and I don't really know if I believe it or not.
Just tell me already.
All right. So, she said that we hide from actual monsters. Well, baby monsters. Every time one of our kids is born, the elders make sure it keeps its eyes closed until it's taken into the far dunes.
Oh, baby monsters. Sounds more like a child's tale.
Yes, but listen. One's left there, and as soon as it opens its eyes, the kid changes. Mum said that it becomes unstable and hungry for pretty much anything. Anything that lives.
So, we hide from our hungry babies.
It's all about our eyes, you see. Something is wrong with them as soon as we're born. The eyes turn the kids into the monsters we hide from. There is this hunter who kind of fixes everything, though. Mum described him as an animal like no other. Apparently, he comes from the sky and catches the cub very fast. He takes the kids' eyes and replaces them with glass ones, Marcia.
But we can't see.
Somehow we can. But don't you think our eyes never look?